late great Tom Petty.
Obviously, we do it in honor of the birds.
Smile. Look at me, Bob. Look at my phone. Your head down.
Long time ago.
Head down. Head down.
Most of our fans just think it's blessed to be. There you go.
With a lot of awards as well. Yes. Love that car. 380 for that 1953 Corvette. Here is a 1977 Batmobile replica. You heard them turn the siren on briefly, so we know at least that works. But look at this, a current bid of $275,000.
Well, not surprised, Scott. This car has been stopping a lot of folks. It is regarded, and there's no way to obviously verify it, that this may very well be the most authentic, high-quality replica of the famed Batmobile built by George Barris back in 1966. Of all of the replicas out there, it's based on a 1977 Lincoln chassis. Actually, it's the second Batmobile we've seen. This one's just a little bit crisper. 460 cubic inches, bringing a lot more money than the previous one we sold due to the authenticity and overall quality. Signed by both Burt Ward and Adam West, Batman and Robin.
Yep. Now that is cool. Those signatures are cool. And I'll tell you, we thought the Bronco market was hot. What about the Batmobile market in Kissimmee? We're two for two, I'm telling you. Slightly fewer examples.
Looks like Bruce Wayne.
But yes, you are correct. Always remember, wax the hood. You got a slide.
Oh, yeah.
Good point.
Do you want to be Batman, sir? Holy cow, Batman. Hey, you like how you're okay with yourself?
$295 is bid. They're asking for $300,000.
Thank you, sir.
The original Batmobile built on a kind of a cast-off Lincoln Futura show car.
Yeah.
And the basic shape of the car was pretty much unchanged, but boy, the modifications that George Barris and his staff did, kind of in a hurry to get it ready for filming. It was kind of a last-minute approval to get the design approved, and I don't think anybody anticipated that this would just be locked, especially the baby boomer that grew up watching Batman like me, that this car would just be maybe the most recognizable TV/movie car in the world. I don't know what else would be the next level.
As it drives out of the building, we are going to speed up the film.
Okay, yeah.